Hello everyone, this is Rika SB Shack of my vacuum cleaner. This is a Bristol cleaning price of my vacuum cleaner. For Walmart and a Best Buy. So, this is a Rika SB Shack Pet vacuum cleaner. There's a Peppa Rika first. A few minutes. Put my friend here. Look, it's under here. There's a basin in. Some, I'm not sure. To put back in place. There's a Rika SB Shack Pet vacuum. So cut so. There you go. There's the place. See, that's very perfect. There's a sign. There's a photo clean. You're a happy meal photo. This is a photo. What about this? Perfect on target. That's cheaper. That's all. Not good to see them. There's a base. Put it back in the machine. There's a hose. There's a force and tools. Back in itself. That was hose. Hose. Roof. Down here. Roof. This is a hose. A super non-stretchy hose. And clean soft. There you go. And a short, sharp pen. 582. Okay, move some out. There you go. There you go. There you go. There you go. Okay. There's a hose. Hose is here. There's a cord. Quick cord to these. Cord in. Wrap it up. Go. There's a Rika vacuum cleaner. There's an on and off function. The surface in the shoe. There's a vacuum cleaner. There's a hose and tools. Force and twist the tools. Full force mode and well done. So the perfect reviews the filters we use. And check out a brush stroke. You're done, you guys. There you go. Thank you for watching, and bye-bye.